You must have heard the word artificial intelligence or you wouldn't have been watching this video. Self-driving cars, robotic assistants, and automated disease diagnosis are all products of an emerging AI revolution that will reshape how we live and work. In today's video, we are going to tell you what is AI, where is it used, what are the jobs and companies that uses this amazing technology, and what is its scope in the future. So without any further ado, let's get started. But before we begin, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel so you never miss an update. Artificial intelligence or AI is a wide branch of data science that deals with developing smart systems, which has the ability to perform business tasks just like you and I. This interdisciplinary science comes with numerous advancements and approaches with the help of deep learning, machine learning algorithms, neural networking, and natural language processing. Okay, the definition is one thing, but how does AI actually work? How can a computer do all those things which a human can do? Well, the answer is pretty simple. While growing up, we learn from our observations. So does the computer, but with data. Loads and loads of data go into computers via computer languages, and then computers identify similar trends and features in that data to make predictions. Your Gmail divides emails into primary, social, and promotions categories based on specific keywords in subject lines. Words like click here, apply now, bumper offer, huge discount sale will surely end up emails in the promotions category. Recommendations are one more category where AI is used most widely today, and your social media feed is a great example for that. Similarly, based on your purchase history on Amazon or your viewing history on Netflix, you get recommendations to buy similar things and watch similar shows. All these recommendations are based on AI and ML algorithms. Multinational banks, casinos, high-value inventories use security systems built with AI to identify many types of threats, such as intruders, invalid access, and unidentified individuals. An average commercial plane usually involves only 7 minutes of human-steered flight, typically reserved only for takeoff and landing. The rest is autopilot, and which is nothing but artificial intelligence at play. AI is everywhere, and it has sown its seed on Indian soil as well. Companies like Happiest Minds, Apple India, Tata Elxsi, Mindtree, Persistent Systems, Tanla are some of the biggest emerging players in this field. Big daddies from IT and BFSI such as IBM, Infosys, Fidelity Investments, SAP Labs India, and JP Morgan Chase are increasingly using AI in their operations and are also actively seeking for people with the right AI skills. Some of the opportunities available for the AI certified professionals are AI Engineer, Artificial Intelligence Programmer, Machine Learning Engineer, Data Scientist, NLP Engineer, Data Analyst, AI Architect, Deep Learning Engineer, AI Software Engineer, and the list goes on and on. The median salary of an AI professional in India is ₹14.3 lakh per annum on an average. And an AI professional with mid or senior level position can also command salary more than ₹50 lakh per annum. With today's data, you can easily say that an IT professional can expect salary increase of 60 to 80% with the right AI skills. Large volumes of data are generated every day across several organizations, and it is possible to make use of that data only with the help of machine learning and deep learning technologies. So far, AI has proved itself to be very strong, and surely its future is waiting with a growth spurt. but it will take us few years to reach there. So if you are thinking to making a career in this field, there has been no better time than now. Visit our page insightaiml.com to learn about data, machine learning and artificial intelligence courses.